There we are. This is an indie game called Journey. Yo! This was made at USC. This is like right down the street. It's a group of game developers put this up on PlayStation, and this is like their third game, but you're just this thing traveling across the desert. It's really pretty though. What's up, guys? Said this game is stress relief. Low key. You don't fight nothing. You're just going. Ooh, here it go. So the whole purpose of the game is just to get to that light. At the top of that mountain. You don't get any context, you don't get any backstory. You just gotta get there. And it's really just like a cinematic game. You're just supposed to figure out whatever the story is as you go. It's like a grave site. Something happened. Pay attention to the camera work in this too, because it's crazy. Okay. Got a little bit of scarf. Pieces on me. The longer my scarf gets, the more I could kind of float. Hey, Gucci scarf getting a little expensive looking. My sister showed me this game right when it was made. This was an easy purchase. Scarf getting longer. Alright, so we got some grave sites. We got a ruin. Ooh.
it's just sad.
Music's so good. Hey, there you go. My destination. Talk about my scarf. Said it was from Gap. Ah, well, good to see you. Sliding. Yeah. It looks like a whole city. Something crazy happened. My little trap scarf. Just glowing. I want it. Hey. Notice me. There you go. Alright. Get in on this glowing action. See the inches? I got that new shit laid. Hella scarf. Come on. Let me get that. Woo. Oh, let's go. Getting them hops. Backstory. Something to do with aliens. Yup. Aliens and crops. Crop circles. More. or aliens. Aliens. Secret alien magic. Oh, secret alien magic beanstalk. I think I'm following the scarves. I don't know. This game's more of an experience, I think. Just gotta do your thing. It's crazy how they did the lighting in this. Again, this is called an indie game company. It's called That Game Company. Made this at USC. Well, they made their first game, which I also have, at USC for, I think, their grad project or something. And then they made Flower, which was pretty popular. I beat that too. And then they made this. This is their best game, by far. They go to light. Pew. Scarves. Come on, man. Come here. Damn. Eight nice scarves. Now what? Those scarves. Where are you going? Scarves be ignoring me. game's pretty, right? It's crazy. Sandy over here. Right? The sound design is super relaxing. My scarf is getting pretty luxurious. Secret. This guy. Come on. up, everybody? What's going on, village? I can't even see us. Quite a few of you guys in here. Alright, so I just completed the little scarf bridge. That was the last one. Alright. Let's climb this thing. I wish they made more of these games. This character is so cool. It's kind of like that old Sega game Knights. I don't know if you guys ever played that. Meditate on it. Pray on it. Is this Jesus? Is this... Oh. Yeah, what'd I say? Aliens. This is my white stepdad. Okay, a little bit more to the puzzle. Seems we had an alien city. With a train? Oh, we were advanced. Miss Chandler bomb. We got a ugly. Got someone ugly in the chat. Let's see. How do I do this? Bow. Boyaka. How about that? Bow, 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 bow. See ya. Alright, so in case anybody missed it, I just opened a damn sand waterfall and walked through that hole. Hey, cold-blooded. What'd he do? Still seems so far. Ooh, please tell me gameplay. Yes! Damn, this looks sick. Also looks exhausting. And way too hot. Damn. They lit this shit perfectly. Look at this. It's scarf. Gucci scarf. I don't need water, just Gucci scarf.
Oh. These things are alive. Sand. Come on, haha. Yeah. Haha, come on, little scarf pet. Damn. They didn't make it. Where y'all going? Where are we going? Everywhere looks the same. Yeah. Hey, what up, ST Riven Prosper? Y'all be having some epic names. Oh, damn! They carried me. Yes, I am one with the scarf. The scarf people. They have accepted me. Gang, gang. I shall fly amongst them. Anything, Mia? Okay. Hey, what up? What is this, online play? What's up, man? Nice scarf. Thought I was alone out here.
Hey. What's going on? Trying to chat. Hey. Everyone has their own path. Let's go. Are we? We getting cinematic. Look at that. I don't know what the hell that was. I didn't know I was online. See this? Come on. Actually, not sure how to. Keep it pushing. Scarf. Big old scarf. Big booty, big old scarf. Come on. Don't be looking at my dress. Perfs. Y'all in here getting deep. I love you. Oh, damn. Where y'all going without me? It's getting windy. Treacherous in the music department. I don't know how to feel. Did get a little treacherous. Stuck in there. Oh, am I I like the Martin Luther King of scarves? Am I freeing the scarf people? Free the scarf people! Liberate the scarves. These poor bastards. The scarf people should be free. They should be free. I will free the scarves. This looks like heaven. Protect your light! Free my scarves!
I should make some scarves.
This was a whole city. Interesting. Getting little tidbits of the story as we go. Okay. Be free, free. Fly free, whatever the hell you are. Fly free. Yeah, I'm about to be the shit in these parts. What's up, scarf niggas? Ooh, here we go. Gang shit. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh snap. I'm slad. Little jump. Hoi. Ooh. Skirt skirt. This is pretty awesome. Skirt. Waterfall. Sorry. Wow.
looking game. Freedom! All the raffle tickets you can buy. Alright, let me see if I can reach that. Get a bigger scarf. It's not gonna happen. Hey, it's the other guy. This guy has a huge scarf. What's up, man? Yeah, you kind of gave me some tips. Yeah. There we go. Surfboard. Oh. Ah, shit. I missed. Yeah. Dope. It's trick to rock a rocker's tricking. Fly with the big boys. Kidding me? Wow. Yeah. It almost makes me wish I was there, but I know it was hot. Whoa. Oh.
Yeah. Whew.
What'd I tell ya? It's crazy, right? Hey, Bruce Wayne in here. I didn't know Batman was watching. Now I'm nervous. Uh-oh. We erasing? Beat this game tonight. It's not that long. It's actually a pretty short game. The doors have opened. Adventure time. Dramatic. Must be almost over. I don't remember it being dark ever. It's nighttime. She's really going crazy in here. Hey, it's my guys in here. What y'all doing down here? Is it safe? Fish tank. Oh. Am I underwater? This is still sand. Are these all scarves? This is making it look underwater. Whoa, okay. Jellyfish. Jellyfish scarves. jellyfish like peanut butter? Come on. Come on, guys. Attack buttons. What am I supposed to do? Scarf him to death? Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay, not a boss fight. No worries. Scared the living ass out of me. But... wait. Not just try to do this. Oh, that's that. Alright, we have to deal with that at some point. My scarves! Yo! Is that the thing that killed all my people? I think my whole body is made out of cloth. That's the crazy part. I don't think I'm a person under this. Oh, he's coming for me. These ones up too. Oh, he's coming. Oh, I'm about to wake this one up. Staying off the main road. Oop. Scarf. Glowy thingy. Let's get to the glowy thingy. Yeah. Gucci scarf! Extension. Fly over him. looks like the light protected me. That was good. I just delivered it stupid. Me and my adopted white stepdad. We did it. Sand. Stressful. Hey, there I am. I got a little light in me. Of a game. It's very fitting. Alright. What is our destiny? Scarf blowing. I earned a trophy. This is the thing making the light. I have reached my destination. Oh, and it's a whole shitload of scarf people. Okay. I am the Harriet Tubman of scarves. Let's see what's popping over here real quick. I'm just flying all the time. Yeah. God status, status, status. Just want to enjoy my little flow real quick. Alright, let me jump over here. Yeah. So good. Jellyfish. Jellyfish.
Tubman. I'm motherfucking Harriet Tubman. Let's go. I am the Harriet Tubman of Scarf People. Ooh. Doing tricks like a little dolphin. Yeah, splash. Jellyfish lift. Sure. Scarf shark. Ooh, majestic. Apparently this was high. Scarf shark. Scarf shark, motherfucker. Go. Everything designer. Zinc. The shark stuff. Oh, the shark dip. Okay. Let's try to jump then. Oh no. If I do say so myself. The sweatpants and the single. I got you on both, Rally Rail. I got you on both. We are filled with light. We ancient. We got ancient powers now. We got freaking light sharks. Floating around, let's get it. Epic. They're all coming to contribute. Let's go, Scarfman.
I did do all that, huh?
I was out here writing history as I went. Destiny, son. It's snowing now. Don't remember this at all. Okay, thought I was there. Fabric's getting all frozen. My fabric. Just feel how cold it is. Shit, it's frozen. I can't use it. No. Duh. So I see. So I see. Push through.
This guy's cold as hell.
There.
Still works. Warmth. Yeah.
There, you little bastard. Oh, shit.
The scarf length off of me. My scarf. I worked hard for that. Bastard. My scarf length. You monster.
for seconds. Oh. Over here. And the wind. You gotta be kidding me. Stories. was it? Maybe a frozen power.
Just a little bit.
Guys, unbelievably slow. This is quite a journey. See what I did there. Oh my god. Jesus. No. Oh yeah, so I skip it. Yeah, there it is. Alright. So this is some type of showdown. Keep fucking pushing. We got this. I mean, this guy gotta be exhausted. I'm tired. It's a lot of sand and snow. He's getting all the P90X. Oh, he's limping now. I feel you, bro. Got this. Can't give up now. We so close. We've been through so much. Oof. Oh no. Oh no, he's
About to give out. Scarf Man! Shit. The exhaustion. Make you feel every step. See my destination anymore. Okay. Kind of don't remember this part. Gotta be some kind of inspirational message in this. Can't just end like this. Imagine the credits just came up. Almost. My white ancestors. They want me to keep going. Super scarf. Get some inches. Nice up here. Go. Snow slide. Yeah. Snow jump. Yeah. Super Saiyan! Yeah! I'm so positive!
Look how woke this nigga is. He's next level woke.
Visual. It's a damn acid trip. I'm there. Plot twist. This is just a nigga in a bathrobe tripping and on PCP at his hotel room. He ain't doing any of this shit in real life. Man, they really want you to feel like you walked all the way there. In this moment, and he slowed down. I noticeably slowed down. There we go. Oh, no, we're still going. Can I turn around? Oh no. Oh, this hasn't been me for a while, I bet. You said the game's about to make you tear up. Why? I wonder why. Are you guys catching on to the big metaphor? This is actually a deep company. I'll play Flower next time I stream. And that's like an environmental game. But yeah, this game does have a little underlying meaning. It's pretty dope. Interpret it how you want. Created by that game company down the street. Pretty dope, right? Thank you. There you go. It's not about the destination, it's about the journey. It's most of it. Oh. Gorgeous, right? Gorgeous.
I knew that was a quick play, so I'll probably get back into some Bioshock or Skyrim. Or even Resident Evil 3. I need to buy that. I should buy that, actually. I'll download that tonight. I see all these cinematics. Final Fantasy Remake, I will absolutely be playing that. Resident Evil 3. Yeah, I could download that. I was thinking about buying that tonight and downloading it while I slumber. Super casual boom. Appreciate that. Y'all saw what just happened? Online. I met 3 people. Which is crazy. I think the light landed exactly where I started the game. So it's almost like, did it reset? You know what I mean? Is this about reincarnation? See, look, it just swoops again. New journey. If I press X, you just go right back to where the light landed. It's pretty crazy. Just go again. Beautiful game. Crazy. Ladies and gentlemen, Journey. Love that. Oh, you said Rebirth? Okay. A couple of you guys saw that kind of coming. It's really interesting. Yeah. It's really interesting. It's a really interesting game. But you could see they made 2 other games, Flower and Flow. One is about a microscopic being. The other is about a flower petal. You're literally a flower petal floating. It's an environmentalist game. Game with like a environmental message. And I've never played Flow, but it's interesting, right? I will play all of these on Twitch.
I have not decided if I'm going to bed yet. I am going to end the stream real quick because I do want to upload this to YouTube, but I might play Outlast. I'm not sure. So I sound tired. Who knows? If you see an alert pop up, join me. If not, I will see you guys tomorrow.